Hey there.
I decided to play, I bought Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas on Steam a long time ago, but I never played them, so I thought I'd make a series out of it. I mean, I bought Fallout 3 on PS3 years ago, but I bought this and New Vegas around Christmas time, and I never started them, so, yeah. Video.
I don't
remember the intro very well.
The world on fire.
I didn't play too much of this because I kind of rage quit when I was playing on the PS3. But yeah.
In my heart, I have but one.
If I get a copyright strike for this, I'm gonna be really mad, because this is part of a game.
And that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
I don't remember this.
I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same.
I must have skipped this when I first played. There's no way that radio's been playing for the last 100 years, though. I mean, isn't it like 100 years after? No, it's like three. It's like. What? Looks like I have to turn the volume down. Otherwise, you can't hear me. It was not fun to install this, by the way. Well, because it's one of those games where you have to have Windows. Games for Windows Live. So, oh, okay. I figured it out. This is freaky. I remember this part.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I have no idea.
Boy.
Just a second.
A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Okay, maybe I should turn it up a little bit more.
Oh, James.
Oh, James.
Shit. A son.
I like how I'm the view of the, that's kind of weird.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Oh yeah, that's my dad, I forgot.
Look at you.
Hi.
Hi there.
How's it going?
Daddy,
how you doing?
Daddy.
Daddy.
You didn't need a name, weren't you?
Not really. I mean, I don't have one now, so. Jim. How do I do this? No, I can't do. That's bad. Why did the counter move down there again? The thing. Okay. Jim. Mick. Winkles.
That's a good name, don't you think?
Yes.
Perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
Caucasian. Okay, I guess we'll go through presets first. They're all so bad. Oh man, half these look like from the 80s, but I guess that's kind of what this thing is. Ah. So, I mean, none of these look like me in any way. Sure. General. Oh crap, I don't want to do all this. I don't know. So eye color's blue. I mean, that doesn't look anything like me at all. I think I'm gonna have to go with it though. Cause I am not customizing this, bro. Hairstyle, here we go. What is that? Nope. Balding. Look how you can't even see the full mohawk from there. Bedraggled. Or the high riser. That's probably most like my hair right now. Except it's got weird parts. Probably gonna go with something like that. That's sure. Hair color. I don't know how I'm gonna do my hair. Oh, this might help. Is that red? I has no idea. Let's go with that. Oh, it says gold up there. Nope, it's not right. Rosewood. That's auburn? I mean, I'm colorblind. I have no idea what any of these are. No, I'm just kidding. With rosewood, then put in some more of this and some more of this. Sure, I wish there was you could see this better. Facial hair, I don't really have one, but I could throw in some that's ugly. I'm gonna get rid of that. Oh, that's no better. Oh. Ooh, ladies man. And dang it, where's, you know what? Okay, we're not doing this then. How do I get rid of it? Can I not get rid of it? Really? Well, there's that. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Act like your dad. See that, Catherine?
I do not.
Oh, very strapping.
Oh, thanks.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James.
Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move. Move.
Move.
1,000. 2,000. Come on.
That's right.
Hang
move
on.
Me.
Hang on.
Okay. You. We need to need a doctor, not a dead man. This one's on the house. Failed to meet my expectations. Now,
don't look straight into the house.
Someone's not happy. Ah, where am I?
This place will feel just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on.
Mama.
Walk to daddy.
Mama.
Can I thought I could pick stuff up.
Come to daddy.
Where's that? Hold on. Activate. What's... Grab a Z. Ooh. I'm gonna smack you with this bear, bro. Come here, Liam Neeson. Ooh!
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Why can't I move? Oh, because he's talking to me.
Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Run like a little... Okay, never mind. I like how I have... I'm taking my teddy bear with me. What is the button? Z? Why is it Z? No, I want it! Thank you. Pick door. Locked very hard. Fixed skill of 100. Look how they threw that in. What can I do? Because I know I can get out of here, but I forget how. So what do you do? Can I go third person? No, not yet. Because I think you just scroll out, don't you? Change view F. No, I can't do anything yet. Children are the future! I can't grab that. I have no idea what I do. Dang it, Z is such a bad letter for that. What is it that I do? No, I want my ball. I can't just throw it, can I? Is that what I'm supposed to do? I'm special. S is for strength, that means I am strong. Okay, more toys and swing stuff all... I don't know what's that. P is for perception. Long funny word. Okay. Endurance. Okay. Charisma. Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize that was what I was supposed to do. Intelligence, agility. Can I just? Okay, good. So I can use arrow keys. This is boring. I think I accidentally took one off. So intelligence, endurance, strength. Charisma? I think I'll go with that. There, I'm special. How do I... Is there like a, Should we do quick saved? Oh crap, hide!
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
What do you mean? I'm not here.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something.
I'm gonna show you something struck in your face.
It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Friend Amada wants to play.
I like how short I am. It's funny that I can walk just fine. Shouldn't he be holding my hand or something? Ooh, I'm 10 now.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Growing up so fast.
Oh, thanks.
Happy birthday,
random
pal.
Woman.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
congratulations,
mother.
Young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
Are you interrupting my father?
Vault 101. When you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Thanks, bro.
You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're
how do I
once,
access
so have
it?
Fun.
Oh, man.
Happy birthday. We really surprised you, didn't we?
No.
Your dad was afraid
I played this before.
But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Excuse me? Well, I'll be nice. Okay.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just have some decorations and stuff. Hey,
Lizzie?
I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
Oh, that'd be so mean.
I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak.
Dave the Barbarian?
And with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once.
I was never 10.
I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
I'm a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Yeah, that's right.
Hey, you having a nice time?
I'll be nice in the game, but mean in the commentary.
Andy, wait!
Nice Pip-Boy. What is that? One of the 3000 A models? What piece of junk?
No.
I think you have to wind
it up. Screw you, I'm gonna hit you in the face with a stool. I can't pick up a stool. What can I pick up? Yeah, I'm gonna put a party hat on your head. You're gonna enjoy it.
How's it going?
You guys are fat.
Yeah.
Ugh, talk to you.
Having a good time?
No.
It wasn't easy keeping this a secret. Now go on. I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to celebrate.
Hey, Andy.
But I'm not sure anyone else did.
Nonsense. People always enjoy my little speeches. Besides, that friend of yours can use a reminder that life is not all fun and games.
Yes, it is.
Come on, you guys can do better than
this one is, at least. Yeah, I knew it was Tab. What is it that I can do? Can I check tasks or anything on here? Oh, here you go. Enjoy party and speak with guests. Okay.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Pretty good.
But is a weasel scary or just
sure
people? They've got teeth in them, right?
Now go
on. How smart you are, Wally. What should we call ourselves?
Thanks for coming, Stanley.
Here's one.
I know you were busy
Wally
with the water
the big
purifier.
Cheese. That's you, Butch.
Fine, I hope.
The big cheese.
You're a big cheese.
Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good, isn't it?
Why do you always have to dream?
Jonas?
What?
Anyway, I'm
I was like, oh, he changed my name?
Send him right down. Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Okay, Liam Neeson. I think I get a present from someone, though. Yeah, I think it's her.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness.
She's such a stereotypical old woman.
You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
All the ones I know in real life are pretty awesome, so... I hope you brought me something better than last year.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was
this 10-year-old.
My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then.
Water.
Like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely.
No, not really, I wasn't.
A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning.
She's gonna give me her sweet roll.
All for you. No sharing required today.
Ooh. The frick was that? Okay, let's go.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness.
What'd you call me?
I hope I didn't miss the party.
I'm not a girl. I'm not 5. Stop calling me dearie.
They sure did. My.
Who are you?
10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look.
Seriously, who are you?
A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy.
Pip-Boy!
This was such a special occasion. Do you know what I did?
What did you do?
I wrote you a poem.
Aww.
Just for you. I hope you like it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Hello, Officer Gomez.
I got a birthday poem. I don't know if this nice guy thing is gonna work out. So where's it? Stupid mouse. What are you doing? I think I just made it worse.
Enjoying yourself?
I have no idea where I'm going.